Hey guys, it's me, Gemma Margaret, back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Seasons Part 28. And today is Love Day in the game. So they get this moodlet called Spring Fling. Spring is a season of renewal, and it's only natural for a Sims' attentions to turn to romance. It's in the air, don't try to fight it. And that's that. So I think to start off the day, we should kind of give love to each and one of our Sims. So I think that Levi should have a little fun with Grandpa before he goes, because actually Reuben is 98 days old. How crazy is that? I mean, he should have died at 90, which is a kind of not kind of good thing to say, but I mean, it's true, he should have. But I kind of want to see what he needs. Well, I had him feed him in the chair. His social's good, so I'm gonna have him kind of use a platter or use the potty chair to increase his bladder, and then put him in this little baby swing. Oh, my head just started hurting for some reason. So what's going on? He is going to receive a text from Iqbal, because it is that Iqbal here, our friend Iqbal, has invited us to a party. So Iqbal Alvi has invited Reuben. Well, actually, he invited Maria. I don't know why Reuben got the text, but I mean, yeah, that happened. But we're not gonna go, because I wanted Derek to actually throw a party at the casino. I think, whoa, his phone, what's wrong with it? It's like disformed. Do you see that? The picture is like, wow, okay. Jared found some silver, iron. But yeah, so we're gonna have a party right here. I think we're gonna exclusive access. Yeah. The Lucky Samoan Casino. I think this will be kind of a fun place to have it, because, well, I mean, we haven't had a wedding here yet. So, I mean, why not? Let's make it actually at 6 o'clock. Yeah, 6 will be fine. And formal wear, of course, probably our bride will, of course, our bride will not, you know, really be dressed in what a bride should be wearing, but, you know, whatever. Invite the fiancé, of course, or the soon-to-be bride. We have to invite Channing. We have to invite Teresa. No! Who can we get rid of? Molly, you're not a family member. Alien should come. We don't really know you, but why not? yeah, I kind of wanted them to get abducted, or Dark to be abducted, not just to invite someone into our household. We don't know these people, but they're really rich people, so maybe we can invite some of our family members instead. oh, Jared's ex-girlfriend. Still kind of creepy that he was dating an old woman. Why not? I'm pretty sure she was old when he was dating her. I'm not sure. Oh, we have to invite Emily Eilop, which is Derek's half-sister. Yeah, pretty crazy. And so is Levi's half-sister, of course. But actually, Derek and Levi are half-brothers, which is interesting. Or step-brothers, or half-brothers. I don't know, they call us half-brothers in this game. So Iqbal should come, because he shouldn't be going to his own party. Sadie, Teresa, Thomas, Connors, Alien, Carmen, of course. Madison. We don't even have... We don't know the mother? We don't know the mother, apparently. okay. So yeah, I guess Madison, she'll come. She's Jared's old friend. Or let me see, let's get rid of her and invite somebody, with a much higher relationship. Fine, Ilana could come. Awesome. Okay, that's fine. It'll be exclusive access and all that good stuff. So after he finishes throwing the party, okay, awesome. And all these crushes, old lady, Derek, wow. Demi's daughter is attracted to Derek. Interesting. Okay, you can have a good party, I guess. Oh, you need to buy a wedding cake. Definitely need to buy a wedding cake. That's something that we really need. So let's go into build mode here. I do that pretty quickly. Okay, let's go here. Outdoor activities, that'll be fine. Here's a wedding cake. We can use this one, which came with Generations, of course. Or we can use this pretty one from Monte Vista. I think I'm gonna use this pretty one from Monte Vista. Yeah, It's nice and pretty. Okay, we'll get that one. And since, I don't know if it still is grilled cheese sandwich month, I'm not even sure. Maybe it's April. Maybe it's not. I think it's April or March. I'm not really sure. But I had Maria cook us some grilled cheese for everyone and stuff. So he's going to deliver the sports forms, and I think he was hungry, so he'll come back home and grab a plate of that. Actually, Maria, you can kick it up a notch and then grab a plate. And then everybody could kind of... Once he comes home, he can have a plate. Ooh, mixing up my words there. You can have, grab a plate. Okay, awesome. So let's just do that. And the reason the table isn't here anymore, I don't know if you noticed it in the last episode, but I did move it. It's here because there was no room for the fourth chair over here. It's such a small kitchen, such a small house, I know. What are you doing? What? I told you to go eat. Fine. Let him out. Let Levi out so he can use the potty chair and then go ahead and eat. Ugh. Do what I say. Do what I say, please. Yes. So, yeah. Did I ever finish my thought? I don't even remember if I did, but yeah, I wanted him to pick up the metal. I don't think I did. I wanted him to pick up the metals so it could give more objects, like, space to spawn because they were just there, and I guess... If we haven't picked them up, like, then they would just stay there forever. And if we did pick them up, they would be replaced by hopefully some space rocks. So, you know, that was my kind of idea. And it's hailing out. Wow. Luckily, the wedding is indoors. Okay, your timing was just right now that the roasters are safely filed within the clerical caves of City Hall. You can take time to appreciate your newly improved relationship with your boss, as well as your job performance increase. Awesome. That's really, really cool. Okay, he wants to toss Levi in the air. And here's where I found a bunch of these space rocks. Right here, it's this river. Hey, man. Who are you? VJ. Is he a goth? Maybe, because it says he's going home. Right here next to the goth and next to the goth house thing and the cemetery. So that's where I found all these rocks. Or these space rocks, shall I say. Because the metals, they weren't here. I looked around everywhere. Probably most of the inches, from inch to inch of Sunset Valley, most of them, where rocks or metals would usually be spawning and stuff. Next to the goth house, though, there were so much gems, and in the graveyard there's like a gem and stuff, but and there are like plenty uncommon, or not uncommon, just unknown seeds next to the science facility. So if you guys want to get some things, what are you doing? Don't take all ham, put him on the floor. Put Levi down here. Oh my god. Where did I... Put him down there. But yeah, if you guys wanted any of those stuff, you could definitely go search there. Alright, why is he not using the dishwasher? Is it broken or something? I don't get it. It's not broken. It's not broken. Silly. So silly. You didn't take a shower yet, so go ahead and do that. I think he's the last one. And when Jared kind of Jared kind of after he took a shower, he went back into his swimwear. He loves those flame boxers. Gosh, so much. He really does. Okay, you use your potty chair. You go do something. She wants to have a girl. I don't know. I'm thinking of maybe having them try for a baby again if you guys want me to, but I'm not sure. Why don't you... Oh, here's an idea. Go ahead and listen to Tabcast of cooking and then read these books on your multitab, because that will be good. Here you go. Read book on multitab. Read this one and then read that one and then read the last one. See if you have time for that one. So, yeah. Okay, so Jared is gonna do that. He's coming home. You are getting ready. Derek, you all want to pick up Levi? Well, you can, since you're free, or going to be free. You can do that right now. Go ahead and clean that up and then put Levi in the swing. Let's see. Yeah, he uses the dishwasher. All right. Okay, he was paid, Ruben was paid 595 simoleons for his personal time off. Awesome. Before you do that, though, never mind. Oh, what did he break? What broke? The dishwasher broke. Ugh, look at Ruben already in his spiffy formal wear. Awesome. We're gonna go there really quickly. Just after he puts Levi in the swing, since he wants to pick him up so badly, go over here and they could clean that up as well. Since you're already here. And, his engaged Moodlet is still here, newly engaged, with a ring on the finger, vows and true love forever aren't far behind. And the wedding day Moodlet is Sims love to celebrate this incredibly important day with a whoa, did you guys see that? Sims likes to celebrate the incredibly important day with a party, just make sure everything goes to plan. Hopefully it does. I think I got most of the stuff that we need anyway for a wedding there, so hopefully I don't miss anything. I don't think I did, but, yeah. Hopefully it does go well. Look at him! Okay, don't forget the party's at Lucky Simoleon, the Lucky Simoleon Casino. Well, we have to go there now. So I think I'll just have kind of everybody go there. Wow, she only got to read like one book. Alright, he's like... Okay. Alright, let's do this. Go visit the Lucky Simoleon Casino. Your hands are almost going to be empty, so go there. You... Don't clean that. Just put him in the baby swing and then yeah, we're gonna have him have his babysitter. Once you're done with that, go there. Okay, let's just make sure Derek gets there in time. Let's see, what are you doing? Okay, wait, hold on. Put child in swing. Why don't you actually turn it on slow, and then after you're done with that, you have some time. Fine, go there. Oh, he's already sleeping. Oh, okay. That's weird. They usually don't fall asleep that fast. But I guess he was already tired. Oh well. That's nice. Yeah, clean that up, actually. I changed my mind. I changed it. Alright, awesome. She learned how to make fruit parfait. Hurry. Yeah, so, it was on his way out anyway, so I mean, why not? Go visit the Lucky Simoleon Casino. Who has the car? Jared, right? Jared? Okay. Stop. Halt. You my sim. Then give this car to you. Wow, that car only costs $2,000. Oh, he has to anyway. Hurry up and get here. You are the groom. You have to be here. So this is the kind of area that I kind of fixed up for the wedding. This table, this bar thing was over here originally and I just moved it there. Everything was in the right place before or... was the same before. I added some stuff in earlier, but that was over there. I moved that too. So let me just show you around the wedding area really, really quickly. Call the babysitter. Sure. Call the babysitter. Okay, who's here? Why don't you go over here and dance? Do the kicking dance, and then you can go over here and dance as well. Hopefully they dance in that area. All right. This is the wedding area, pretty much. Let's just see. What? Oh my god. Oh! That's the alien that we invited to our party. Why doesn't it say the first guest has arrived? That's really weird. Why is there no music coming out of these speakers? Okay, that's weird. Can we skip forward? Okay, well, there's a song for you. It's really, really low. I don't know why. But yeah, okay, the first guest has arrived. Awesome. Is our groom here? Can you dance, please? Please dance. Dance. Kicking dance. He's a party animal. Ruben's not. Okay, Jared's a party animal. Oh, yeah. Okay, go over here. We have to get everybody in here and dancing. Look at them. Aw, him and his mother's, like, formal attire kind of match with red. All right, dance. Why is she, like, laughing at Jared? She's kind of, like... shocked, I guess. I don't know. Okay, so let's put this thing, the wedding cake here. So, okay, I haven't gave you kind of a tour. You kind of saw it already, but here's the buffet table and the wedding cake. Yes, it's right next to the bathrooms. I had no other place to put it because then the chairs would be in, like, I had to remove these chairs. And this right here, this, you might be asking, what the hell is this? Game Market? What is this? What's his name? Bigfoot? Bigfoot? Yeah, I found this in buy debug mode. You know what? I thought it was kind of funny, so I put it in there. It was kind of cool. I don't know. Also, this guitar right here is pretty cool. I got it from buy debug mode as well. And yeah, that's kind of it. Yeah, pretty much. So yeah. I just want to make sure that the bride is here. I'm looking for her. While you're here though. Go ahead and dance and invite some other people to dance. Who's that? Is that the bride? Yeah, that's the bride. All right. Ooh, flashy. Okay, I just want everybody to kind of get over here. Here's the bride. Go ahead. Let's look at her formal attire. You know what? It isn't all that bad. It isn't the worst thing ever. Hey, there's Connor. All right, I guess we can just get married because it's late enough. Let's just go ahead and get married. Hopefully everybody stops what they're doing in time. All right. And we're not gonna go to your party, Iqbal. You should be here. All right, some more people are coming. There's Teresa, there's Thomas. All right, stop dancing. They should be getting married very soon. Go ahead and do that. Let's see, what does everybody want? Oh my god, he wants to befriend an alien. Sure, maybe, if you can. That's really cool, I never seen that wish before. That's a nice. Your sim has a pure heart and a little bag of candies. That's all it takes, right? Alright, so let's get ready. What? Oh my god, oh my god, little people! Look at the people, look at that glitch! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my I can't! What is going on? Oh no! That's way too funny! That is way too funny. Wow. Oh my god, I have to take a picture. Okay, that's just way too funny. Alright. Hey guys. Hey guys. Oh my god, I can't. That's hilarious. Alright. Oh guys. I wish they would sit next to each other. Hey alien. Why is he sitting all the way back here, Jared? Unbelievable. What's this? Watch wedding. Alright. Ooh, gotta take the pictures. Why are you standing up, Maria? Aww. You're so cute, even though she's not in a wedding dress. Hey, they're having their wedding party in a casino. They don't need a wedding dress. I guess they do, but you know, whatever. And look, I made the heart pink. Aww. Now they're married. Oh, wow. See? That's the mom, Jeanette Hathaway. I did not know she was wearing... She had that hair. Oh well. I mean, I created her, but... Yeah. And they have a cat, Izzy Cat. Actually, when I was looking around Sunset Valley, I saw that cat. So now they... I don't think she brought any money. So they have 876 simoleons, and we have 10,510 simoleons, and that's kind of it. Our household is worth 42,937, and our bride is in here, so I think that's good. Now her name is Carmen Ilop. Oh, how nice. I do want them to have kids, though, so maybe not Maria have kids, and yes, that is correct. Oh, how nice. So maybe... I don't want Maria to have kids. I want maybe just like Carmen and Derek have kids and then have the alien baby, hopefully, if Derek gets abducted. I will try again today. And with the four new space rocks that Jared got for us today or collected for us today, then maybe we'll get a greater chance to do that. I think that'll be kind of nice. Oh, who's sick? Oops. Oh, they're married. Okay. So I guess now... Carmen and them can go ahead and cut the wedding cake. What does she want to be? Private museum. Have a current relic collection on your home lot worth 20,000 simoleons. We're not going to do that. Sorry, we're not going to do that. Yay, everybody's clapping. Okay, hopefully they stop. Alrighty, yeah, they stopped. Because sometimes there's a glitch where they don't stop. Oh well. Okay, game, come on. I want to take a picture of this too. Let me get in a good angle. Look at her face. All right. Oh my God. Look at Derek's face. All right. Oh my God. There's that little person there. not the best picture, but you know, whatever. Look at his face. They're a weird bunch. Oh, well, ever. Whatever. Alright, now everybody's just gonna go ahead and get their cake and stuff. And yeah, look at the alien. Zerora, Ayohud. Ayohud. Alright. Ayohud. Oh, okay, so adding Carmen into the household has brought 1,777 simoleons in gifts. And this, wow, the mixologist has decided to grab a slice of cake. Maria, I want you to get a slice of cake. Okay. She's like complaining that the alien was in her way. What are you doing over here? I wish he would have sat down and ate next to his wife. Oh, great. All the mixologists have come over here to grab a slice of cake. Ugh, whatever. Hey, there's Emily. Ilop, Derek's half-sister. It's when Jared had a kid. Let's look at the family tree right now, because I know we haven't done that. So, at the very, very top, we have, yeah, we can't, because nobody is a kid of, what's Demi? I'm like, what's her name? Oops, forgot about her already. No, I'm kidding. But yeah, so nobody's like a kid of like Demi, so we can't see her, but she would usually be there as a ghost. So we have Ruben at the top, who is still alive. We have Maria, Jared, they got married. Maria has her own child with some imaginary dude. So that would be Derek. That would be Derek. And then Maria and Jared had a child of Levi. And then Jared has another child. He had a child with... What? What? He did not have a child. That's weird. Okay, whatever. Oh, okay. He had a child, with Claire Ursine, apparently. And that was Emily. And then he has a brother of Connor. Which is Connor. So, yeah. Yeah. Alright. Why are they all laughing at Jared? Oh, God. What is he doing? Alright. Who didn't have their wedding cake? Ugh. Whatever. Oh, I see the picture still hasn't been fixed. There was, like, a glitch in the beginning where you couldn't see the wedding cake. It would just be, like, an empty plate. And, like, now you can see that you could finally see the wedding cake. Hey, alien socializing with a mixologist. But now when you, like, hover over it, you can see, like, this empty dish. That's how it used to look. Oh, whatever. Okay. So, unfortunately, there's, like, no music. And she really has to pee. Oh, she wants to become a grandparent. Okay, we'll do that. does he want to become a grandparent? No. Oh, Jared's sick. Oh, what's this? Okay, father of the groom. Seeing a son married makes a father so proud. And then she has mother of the groom. Seeing a son married makes a mother so proud. And does he get any mullet? No. He still has that mullet from graduation. Whatever. That's pretty cool. Alright, he just wants to boast about grandchildren a whole lot of times. Okay, so maybe Jared can talk to his brother. Because, I mean, why not? Why don't you dance wildly together? Sure. And then, The newlyweds. Oh, he wants to cut the wedding cake. Too late. I guess the newlyweds should slow dance. And yeah, she's stuck doing that. Go ahead and slow dance with each other. So let's see, how old is she? Yeah, 17 days until aging up. And then Derek has 14. He wants to kiss her. Sure, we can do that. We're not gonna travel though. No, we're not gonna do this. Learning writing skill, I don't know. So maybe we can have her join the law enforcement career since she wants to do that. So yeah, there we go. Aw, how cute. They're dancing next to the restroom. So yeah, they slow danced. Really sorry that this, oh my god. Oh my god. Really sorry that there's no music playing. It is, but apparently I can't. I just can't. I'm taking a picture. Okay. So yeah. Yeah. Oh, how nice. Okay, what are you doing? Oh, he's playing slots. Fine. That is fine. And they have the sweet venue party. The choices in venue for this party is excellent. It sure beats a standard house party, of course. Having a wedding at a casino? Brilliant idea. Why don't you go pee? Oh my god. Look at her getting down with the alien. I'm gonna have to reset this woman. Ilana. No. I think everybody's... Oh, that's so nice. Everybody's gonna go play, whoa. Who just spent 300? High stakes. Oh. Ooh. There's Sadie. Looking at him. Ooh, picture. Picture. Look at her. She wishes she can have a little bit of that. She does. Aw, she's nice. She's like, hi. She's, like, so late to the party. She's like, what? Who is she talking to? Him? Oh, wow. Make it rain. We just got 270 simoleons. Wow. Our household members are just spending money like crazy. Oh my god, he became short again. So, yeah, I think that's actually it for this part. I think I'm going to have to send them home kind of now. I think that's it. So, I think I'm going to have to stop doing that. Wow, hit a jackpot of 1,000. Okay, you're done. You're done. Everybody's done playing, okay? Everybody go home. Just go home. I think it's time. So, yeah, we're just going to end this party right here. Have fortune told. No, we can't do that. So, yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed. I think I'm going to pick up, no, actually, I'm going to end this episode. Like, if we get abducted, then, we will pick up if he gets abducted. If he doesn't, oh my god, he's so late. Channing is so late. You missed your own daughter get married. How dare you? Wow. Wow, we got a lot of simoleons. Pretty cool. Oh, Iqbal's gonna die soon. No. No. All right. So sad. Well, yeah, I'm gonna pick up if any of them or if Derek gets abducted. If not, then I'll just tell you that he hasn't. So, yeah, be right back. Hey, guys. Okay, so obviously you can see that Derek did not get abducted, but I did change Carmen's every day, and I mean all of her outfits and her hairstyle as well. Her hairstyle I think should be the same thing for all the outfits. I actually did not check, but yeah, this is her everyday outfit. The outfit part is custom content from I think Anubis Under the Sun, and then the shoes are Fastlane stuff. And let me just change her outfit to formal. I'm just gonna show you all of her outfits. Alright, that's her formal wear, and it's also from Fastlane stuff. It's pretty cool. Let's go as a sleepwear. That's her sleepwear from Master Suite. Then athletic. Ruben is walking around in the background getting ready for work. I think it's okay. I mean, I really didn't put so much effort into that one, but I think it's pretty good. And then, what else? Swimwear. Trying to go by order. And then, I think there's outerwear, and that's kind of it. Come on. Outerwear. Get back there! Where do you think you're going? Alright, we can kind of see you. Come on. Alright, and that's her outerwear. So that's kind of all her outfits, and I think I'm gonna end this part off right here. She really doesn't have anything to do, so definitely he's just like sitting here playing in his multi-tab. Look at him. I'm gonna take a picture. I'm gonna take a picture because it's the last time maybe we're gonna see him. So now he should be 99 days old. Yeah, so wow, almost 100. Let's see if he lives till 100. Let's see. But yeah, so definitely comment down below, like, what do you think we should give Carmen? Like, what do you think her job should be? She wants to join law enforcement, so I might have her do that. She is a great kisser, perfectionist, clumsy, dislikes children, and artistic. And her favorites are songwriter, hot dogs, and the color purple. And she is a Cancer in the zodiac sign. So yeah, definitely tell me what you think about that. Yeah, I also changed her hair color, if you guys haven't noticed. It was like this greenish color, green dirty blonde color. Now it's just like a more of a brunette dirty blonde color, so I like it much better now. And then yeah, so hope you guys definitely enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Comment down below, and yeah, believe in yourself. I love you guys, and game on. See ya. Bye.